Still, we can look at how St. Patrick's Day all got started. So this morning, let's go beyond the headline.
Hey, here's something you may not know. The holiday's signature color was originally sky blue. George III created the Order of St. Patrick, a group of knights charged with protecting the Kingdom of Ireland for England. The order's official color was dubbed St. Patrick's Blue. So when the Irish rebelled against the Kingdom of England centuries later, they adopted a different color. Can you take a guess which one? They probably landed on green because of Ireland's nickname, the Emerald Isle. And speaking of green, you should wear the color today, since Irish legend says it'll make you invisible to leprechauns. And if you don't, you might get pinched by them. And oh boy, St. Patrick's Day is a big deal in Ireland. But we love it here too, since more than 32 million U.S. residents claim Irish ancestry. The first St. Patrick's parade on U.S. soil took place before we were even a country. In 1762, Irish soldiers serving in the English military marched through the streets of New York City to celebrate the day.
And that's how it's done. By the way, my ancestry says that I have less than 1% Irish.
Nah, but we're all Irish today.
Yeah, we are. We're all green today.
Yes, 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 yes.
Yep, yep. Sure.